many profit opportunities that come along with the fall season as a custom t-shirt printer. I've identified three really great profit opportunities that will help build more revenue into your t-shirt business. The first of them being our customized t-shirt for spirit wear, specifically for Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Next, we have special effect graphic tees. And lastly, our custom printed t-shirts for Halloween. Let me show you how each of these popular t-shirt styles by LAT Apparel were printed using the Hotronics AutoClam. We're gonna start by printing for Breast Cancer Awareness Month for spirit wear. Now, whenever you're printing for spirit wear, it's extremely popular to print multiple locations of the garment so that you can warrant a higher profit opportunity and also branding opportunity. So we're gonna be cutting apart three different of the designs that you see here on our Ultra Color Soft Gang sheet. A little bit about Ultra Color Soft is that it is a hybrid product. It is a water-based screen print ink that is digitally printed to be able to get multiple colors in a design. All right, now that I have these trimmed apart, I'm gonna go ahead and load on the first style of t-shirt that we're going to be working with. So this is LAT's popular style 3516 in their new design and colorway known as Black Leopard. So this is extremely trendy because this t-shirt style has that popular pattern that is very popular in retail, and we want to be able to recreate that look in our custom products that we're printing for our customers. So the first application I'm going to do is our full front placement. So I'm just gonna place my first design. And for this, I am going to use a cover sheet. You can use a craft paper cover sheet, or you can also use the cover sheet that comes with the product in your order. Ultra Color Soft is a cool peel, so we are just gonna go ahead and move on to our next print location, and then we will peel the carriers once all the locations are heat applied. So for our next print location, the sleeve is a popular opportunity, so we're gonna go ahead and unload our 16 by 20 platen and drop on the 4x4. All right, so I'm just going to place my seam down. Making sure it's isolated from the back side of the sleeve so that that seam is not coming through. And to make sure that I am centered of my sleeve, I'm going to line it up with where the seam from the sleeve meets the collar. That's going to be a good idea of where center is for my placement. All right, now because I did load in a new platen, I wanna make sure that I am testing my pressure. So I am going to need to dial that up a bit because again, we are working with a product that needs a medium to firm pressure. We're just going to repeat that same process that we did for our front print location. And now we can move on to the back of the t-shirt where we are going to print the bottom hemline. Right, so we don't go all the way down to the bottom of the hemline, just up a bit, but pretty close to the corner of where the back meets the side seam. You can do this on the right or left. Both are very popular print areas. But really, we're just taking advantage of all the real estate that this t-shirt has to offer so that we can increase our profit opportunity for this particular t-shirt. Let's head to the table and peel the carrier so that you can see the result of the Ultra Color Soft. All right, let's start with our first application, which was the front placement of our t-shirt. You can see the nice matte finish that it offers on this t-shirt and how opaque it is, even on a dark pattern product. All right, now let's go ahead and remove our sleeve placement. And also our back placement. Next, we have our custom graphic tee, and I already loaded on my standard 16 by 20 heat press platen. And before I place my design, I am going to do a preheat to release any moisture and wrinkles in the fabric, and of course, test my pressure. All right, we're at a medium pressure, and that's ideal for the products that we are going to heat apply. And since custom graphic tees are extremely popular across retail, across e-commerce, we really want to set ourselves apart as custom heat printers and be able to offer unique finishes and mixed media. So for this design, we are going to be heat pressing two products that offer a special effect finish. That way we have that unique branding opportunity. And the first product that we're going to be heat applying is Fashion Film Electric, which has a nice metallic sheen to it. All right, so we're just going to place this center of my t-shirt and do a standard full front or center front design. And I'm just going to tack this product for 3 to 5 seconds. Fashion Film Electric is a hot peel, even whenever you're using that tacking method. And I always use the tacking method whenever I am using mixed media designs. The second product that we are going in with is CAD Cut Metallic. And CAD Cut Metallic is that really bright mirror-like finish. And that's the advantage of being able to utilize heat transfer vinyl for these designs, because you can't really get this finish with any other type of media. And as we lock our heat press down, we are going to allow that to apply for the full application that we need to cure it to the apparel. Metallic is a cold peel, so we are going to allow this to cool, remove that from our platen, and then we will peel that carrier back at the table. And then as I peel back the carrier of the metallic, you will see the shimmering finish that the metallic offers, as well as the Fashion Film Electric, which has just a little bit of a metallic sheen to it. Lastly, we have custom printed t-shirts for Halloween, trick-or-treating, any of those fun fall festivities. And we are using the new style from LAT Apparel, their Cardinal Blackout style in 3516. And we're going to be printing this with Transfer Express screen print ink, known as Goof Proof. Now this does apply at a firm pressure, so before I apply my screen print transfer, I'm going to preheat and also test my pressure. My pressure is reading out at a 7, which is perfect for this heat application. No cover sheet needed for this product. The release paper that the ink is on will act as our cover sheet and allow us to get a good application. Goofproof is a hot peel, so I can go ahead and remove that carrier as soon as my heat press pops up. And our custom graphic tee for Halloween is complete. Take advantage of all the profit opportunity that the fall season has to offer by implementing these finishes and t-shirt styles into your offering. For more information, visit the links in the description.